So if you didn't have housing, there's a part of you that believes that you may not have maintained recovery.
I wouldn't have survived. More than likely, I would have been dead or in jail. My name is Brent Smith. I'm a peer advocate for Skid Row Housing Trust. I was once a resident of this, but now I have moved out and I have my own apartment. What's put me on the street was my drug addiction. I mean, I was working, lost the job, lost the girlfriend, lost the house. So I became homeless. When I lost the job, then I couldn't pay for an apartment. At the time, there was a lot of death that was going on, so I was having issues, more issues, too many problems, and I couldn't deal with them all at one time. So I had to have something to fall back on to help me, and that was the drugs. My oldest son is 40, and my youngest one is 37. And they have been like the backbone of my life since I've been going through my issues. They have never turned their backs on me. They've always tried to help me in any way they could. Matter of fact, my youngest son was the one who brought me down and helped me get into a program. Well, when I got housed with Skid Row, it gave me an opportunity to really focus on my life. I mean, I didn't have to worry about being out on the streets, because I stayed in a truck, so I didn't have to worry about somebody coming breaking in. I didn't want to worry about getting beat up out there in the streets. So it gave me a safe haven to put my life back together. But for my kids, I mean, when I got my housing and everything, you know, I had a place to bring them, you know, so we could sit down and talk instead of, you know, when I see them on the streets, you know. And it's never like in a good environment, you know. But when I was housed, I had a good environment. Each day that we get together, once we walk away from each other, we always make sure that we tell each other that we love them, because we never know what the next day is going to bring. So it's like, they're my friends, they're my buddies. It gave me a sense of encouragement. I mean, it gave me an opportunity to go back and find a job, find out exactly what it is I wanted to do in life. And without housing, I never would have had that opportunity, because I was still been on the streets, and I never would have took the time out to really figure out exactly what it is I wanted.